Has Bob Adams been padding his resume? This is David Bienick. Principal Adams says that he has 2 bachelor's degrees and a master's degree, plus a teaching credential, at least according to documents he filed in a court case. But the colleges say they can find no record of that master's degree, and the state says it finds no evidence of a credential. In fact, UCLA, which Adams says he attended, can find no record of him at all.